Yeah, so basically it's a big ugly plant and you have to kill it by throwing bomblings in its members. No, not you. Come on. Come at me, bro! Dang it. Come on. Dang it. You gotta say it, Midna. Yes, I know. Ah, dang it. You killed me, Midna! You killed me! Son of a... Thank you. Thank you, sir. You are a gentleman and a scholar. Dang it. Oh, not him. Son of a gun. Okay, what is your problem, dude? Oh, of course, now you do it. Oh, yeah! There you go. But of course, it can't be over. Yeah, so now we get to take on three of them. Monkey! Sweet! Monkey got a bombling. He didn't like that much. So we're gonna do that a couple more times and then call it good. Cool. There's the monkey. That was a waste. Get that, monkey! Get that! Oh, come on. Let's try taking out those side heads. You? Of course. That bomb. You gotta be kidding me. Come on. Do it. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. There you go. So that head dies. Come on. And then that head dies. And so we are free to... do that. Well, that was fast. Wow. Okay. So that's basically the process. Boss comes up, attack the eye. Once the eye falls out, turns into a heart container. Now, obviously, it's not going to be that simple, because it's Zelda, but you get the idea. Of course I want to save. Cool. So the next thing is to move on to the next area.